हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम राजा चौहान फ्रॉम लक्ष्मण इंटरनेशनल स्कूल महेश्वर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 6 एल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन क्लास 8 मैथमेटिक्स। फर्स्ट वी विल सी द इंट्रोडक्शन पार्ट। यू हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड अबाउट एल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन इन अर्लियर क्लासेस। यू नो अबाउट कॉन्स्टेंट, वेरिएबल एंड कोफिशियंट्स। यू नो द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ एक्सप्रेशन, वन टर्म एक्सप्रेशन लाइक 4x² y और -3n आर मोनोमियल्स एंड टू टर्म एक्सप्रेशन आर कॉल्ड बायनोमियल्स। नाउ मोर देन टू टर्म्स आर कॉल्ड पॉलिनोमियल्स। दिस इज द इंट्रोडक्शन पार्ट एज यू ऑलरेडी लर्न इन योर प्रीवियस क्लासेस। नाउ वी विल सी हियर इन एडिशन एंड सब्सट्रैक्शन ऑफ एल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन इन एक्सरसाइज नंबर 6.1। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, एड द फॉलोइंग टर्म्स। फर्स्ट 6x² -3x² एंड 4x². नाउ व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, 6 -3 एंड 4। नाउ व्हेन यू विल सॉल्व दिस, 6 + 4 = 10, 10 - 3 = 7। सो एंड व्हाट इज द टर्म इज देयर बाय विद द कांस्टेंट। कांस्टेंट आर दिस आर द कांस्टेंट मींस दिस आर द नंबर्स and along with the numbers there is term x² so 7x². now here pq² is the same term. Now what you have to solve, -1, 3 and 3. Now 3 + 3 + 3 = 6, 6 - 1 = 5, so 5pq² will be the answer. mn² and -8n², so -8 + 1 - 7, so -7 mn². Now here 11 - 3, so 8 + 4 = 12, 12ab². Now here 6 + 12 = 28. Now 28 - 4 = 24, so 24 mn. Now question number 2, simplify the following. First, what here you have to do, you have to solve for different terms. Here you can see there is x term also, y term also, so you have to solve them. Now first 6x - 3y, first we will write xx terms, that is 9x also, minus minus plus, so plus x. Now 6, 9 and 1, how many terms, 16x, so 16x. Now we will see y terms, -3 + 2 and -y, -3y, 2y, -y. Now -4 + 2 - 2, so -2y. So what will be the term, 16x + -2y. Now in the same manner you have to solve these questions. Add the following expressions. Now here 3x² y - 4x, now you have to add them. So how you can add, 3x² y - 4x, 6x here, now 5x² y. Now you can see -11x and +3x² y. So this will be our answer. Now question number 4, subtract 8x² - y² from 11x² + 3y². Now what we will write, first we will write 11x² + 3y² now minus, because we have to subtract from this term, so -8x² - y². Now in the next step you have to write 11x² + 3y² - 8x² + y² minus plus, so you have to write plus y square. Now 11 - 8 = 3x². Now 3y² + 1y² = 4y² 4y square. So 3x square plus 4y square will be the answer. Now question number 5. Add the sum of 3m square n plus 4mn minus n square n 6n square minus mn to 11m square n minus 7n square plus 12mn. Now what you have to do? You have to first find out the sum of this term and this term. Now first we will find out the sum. So 3, what will be 3m square n plus 4mn minus n square plus 6n square minus mn equals to 3mn, 3m square n, this will be the same. Now 4mn term and mn term, one more mn term is there. So 4 minus 1, so 3mn. Now there are two terms, minus n square and plus 6n square. So 6 minus 1, 5. So 5n square. So this is the sum of these two terms. Now you have to find out the, now you have to add this term and the given term. So 11m square n plus 7 square plus 12mn plus 3m square n plus 3mn plus 5n square. Now you just have to add and write the answer. Now question number 6. Subtract 69 square minus 4m square plus p square from the sum of 5m square plus 6p square and 9n square minus 16m square minus 2p square. Now you have to find out the sum of these two terms, and then you have to subtract 69 square minus 4m square plus p square from the add of these number. So first what we have to do, we have to add these number. First we will add here. Now then you have to subtract these number from this answer. So 11m square, this is our answer of previous this one, and then you have to subtract these number, then you will get your answer. Now question number 7. Subtract the sum of ab square minus b square plus ab and 6ab square minus 7b square. Now what you have to do, you have to find out the sum of this term and this term. First you have to find out the sum of this term and this term. Now in the next step you have to find out sum of this term and this term here. So this is the answer. Now what you have to do, you have to subtract them from, you have to subtract from this term to this term, that is 5ab square plus 6 plus 9ab plus 11b square minus 7ab square minus 8ab square plus ab, then you will get your answer. Now question number 8. What should be added to 3x square y square minus 5xy plus 10x to get 19x square y square plus xy? Now we will consider the a should be added. Okay, we will consider an variable. So a plus 3x square y square minus 5xy x equals 19x square y square plus xy. Now a equals to, now you have to transfer this whole term to the RHS. So when you will transfer this, it will come in RHS. Now you have to solve and you have to find out the answer, then you will get the value of a. Now question, what should be added to the sum of x square minus 5y square plus xy and 6y square minus 10xy to get 5y square plus 9xy? Now what you have to do, first you have to find out the sum of this term and this term, and then you have to consider the term as a, and then again a plus sum of these two number equals to 5y square plus 15xy, then again you have to transfer to the RHS and you have to find out the answer. Now question number 10. Simplify the following. Now here what you have to do, you just have to find out the values by solving the terms. Here you can see, first what you have to do, first you have to write them, you have to multiply with the signs. Suppose here you can see x square plus 10x minus 9, it is same. Now here it is plus sign, so again you have to write same. If there is minus, so you have to minus, you have to multiply with the minus sign in the bracket. So what will become? Minus minus plus, so plus 4x square. Now minus multiply plus, so minus 9. Now after writing this, you have to solve the terms. Now here you can see how many terms of x square is there, 1 and 2, so 5x square. Now you can x term, how many x terms are there, 2, 10x and 5, 15x. Now minus 9, minus 15 and minus 9, minus 9, minus 9, minus 18, and minus 18, minus 15 will be minus 33. Now in the same manner, what you have to do, you have to first multiply with the sign. If there is minus sign, so you have to be careful, you have to solve. In second question, we will see 11 mn square as it is plus 10 mn minus 3. This is it, which is given in the question. Now what you have to do, you have to multiply with the minus sign. So minus minus plus, so plus mn square. Again minus minus plus, so plus 6 mn. Now minus minus plus, so plus 11. Now minus mn square plus 10. Now you have to solve them according to their terms. Now multiplication of algebraic expression. How we will multiply the algebraic expression? We will see this exercise number 6.2. Question number 1. Find the product of 6x square into 4xy. Now what you have to do? You just have to multiply with the number to number and expression to expression. What you have to do? You have to first multiply with the constant terms, that are 6 into 4, 24. Now y as it is, there is only y. Now x square into x. So x square multiply x. If there is multiplication sign between the powers, so the power will going to be add. So 2 plus 1, it is 3. So 4xy will be the answer. Now we will see this one. 8 7s are 56, so minus 56. Now a square, here is a, so 2 plus 3, so a power 3. Now how many b is there? 2, b square. Now question number 2. If a equals to 1 and b equals to minus 2, find the value of the following. Now you just have to put the values in place of a. You have to put 1, in place of b you have to put minus 2. Now 4 into 1 square multiply 1 into minus 2 square. Now 4 into 1, 4, multiply 2 square minus 2 square will be 4. So 4 multiply 1, 4. So 4 into 4 will be 16. So 16 will be the answer. Now again question number 2. 6 minus 6 multiply 1 into minus 2 into minus 3, 1 square. Now 6 2s are 12, minus minus plus, so 12 multiply minus 3, 1 square. So minus 3, minus 30, minus 36 will be the answer. Now question number 3. Find the product of the following. 2y square plus xy multiply minus 3xy. Now here you can see, here it is addition sign and here it is multiplication sign. So what you have to do, you have to first multiply 2y square multiply minus 3xy plus xy multiply minus 3xy. Means first you have to multiply these two terms and then plus these two terms, and then you have to find out the answers. So first here we have written here. Now what you have to do? 3 2s are 6 with minus sign. Now how many x are there? 2. No, sorry, there is only 1x, so we will write 1x. Now y square and y, so there is 3. 3y. Now we will see this term, that is minus 3, which is the constant term. Now there is 2x and y, so square and y square. Now we will see question number second. Now m square minus 3 n square multiply 4 minus 4n. Now what you have to do, there is minus signs, first you have to multiply this one and then this one. So m square multiply minus 4m minus 3n square multiply minus 4m. Here we have written, so what you have to do, minus 4 as it is. Now how many m is there? 3. So minus 4m cube plus 3 4s are 12, minus minus plus, so 12 with the positive sign, and m n square, or you can write n square m. Now question number 4, simplify the following expression, x bracket x plus y plus z minus y x minus y plus z. Now what you have to do, you have to multiply the x in the, so become x square plus xy plus xz. Now you have to multiply with minus y, so minus xy plus, plus, so plus y square, now minus yz. Here we have written complete term, and then you have to solve this one. So x square as it is, then xy, this is plus 1, this is minus 1, so this is cancel out, then other terms are as it is written in the answer. So first you have to solve the, you have to multiply in the bracket. Now we will see question number second. A square multiply a cube, then a square b plus a square b again plus b into ab, or you can write ba also. Now you can see this is minus term, this is plus, this is cancel out, so what will be the answer? A cube plus ba or ab. Now question number 5, find the product x plus y multiply x minus y. Now you have to multiply them. First we will solve x multiply x, x multiply y, then y multiply x, then y multiply y. We'll write in a correct manner. See, first we will write x multiply x first, we have done this one, and then this one, x multiply minus y, x multiply y, because we have written minus sign first. Now what you have to do, you have to multiply y into x, so plus y into x, or yx you can write. Now y into minus y into minus y, so minus y square. Now x into x, x square minus xy plus yx minus square. Now this is plus and this is minus, this will be cancelled out because these are the same terms with plus and minus sign, so this will be cancelled out. So what will be the answer? X square minus y square. Now question number 6, in the same manner as we solved in our previous question, what you have to do, you have to solve first, you have to multiply x into this complete term, then 1 into this complete term, then y into this complete term, then you have to multiply them and solve them. Here you can see, first we have written x multiply the complete term x plus 1 minus x plus 1 multiply y plus 1 minus x, then minus y multiply y plus 1 minus x. Now you have to solve them, x multiply y xy, then x multiply plus 1, so x. Now x multiply minus x, so minus x square. Now same y plus 1 plus x minus x. Now minus y square minus y plus y x. So now next, what you have to do, you have to solve this term. Now question number 7, find the product and verify for x equals to 1 and y equals to 3. Now here what you have to do, you have to multiply these terms and then you put the value x equals to 1 and y equals to 3. Here you can see x square y multiply x plus 4. This multiply this, this multiply then this multiply this. First we will multiply these and then with 1. Now here we have written x square of y multiply x plus 4, then minus x multiply x plus 4, then 1 into x plus 4, and then you have to multiply and you have to solve. Okay, after solving them you have to put the values and you have to find out the correct answer. Here you can see after multiplying what will be the term is there, x cube y plus 4x square y minus x square minus 3x plus 4, and then you have to put the value for x equals to 1 and y equals to 3, and then you have to find the value. Now question number 8, simplify the following. 7x square plus x. Now what you have to do, you have to multiply x into this term, then minus 5 into this term, then minus 3 into this term, as you solve in our previous question also. So 7x square as it is plus x into x, x square plus xy minus x, minus 2 minus 4y, now minus 3x plus 3y plus 3 4s are 12 with minus minus plus, so plus 12. Now then you have to solve them. 7x square plus x square, 8x square. Now this is xy term and this is xy term, so and okay, so minus 2 plus 1 minus xy, minus 1 xy. Now minus 1x and minus 3x, so minus 4x. Now minus 4y plus 3y minus y, then plus 12 as it is. So this will be our answer. Now question number 9, add 3x square plus 4x minus 2 to the product of 3x minus 4 and x plus 5. So first we have to find out the product of 3x minus 4 and x plus 5, and after finding the product you just have to add this term and the answer. So when you will add them you will get your answer. Now question number 10, in the same manner you have to solve. Question number 11, add the sum of 6m square minus n square plus 1 and 4m square minus n square to the product of 6m plus n and 2m minus 3n. Now what you have to do, you have to find out the sum of these two terms and you have to find out the product of these two terms, and after finding them you have to add the answers, the sum of these two terms and the product of these two terms, and then you have to add the answer of that. That is 10m square minus 2n square plus 1 plus 12m square minus 16mn minus square, and then you have to find out the answer. Now question number 12, add the product of 4ab plus b and b minus 7 to the product of minus 3ab plus 1 and b plus 2. Now what you have to do, you have to find out the product of these two terms and product of these two terms, and then you have to add them. Now here we have completed exercise number 6, first and second. Now in the next video, next exercise, till that you have to practice these questions. Thank you and have a nice day.